Hi there, and welcome to Girls Insight Recipes. I'm Katie.
And I'm Rebecca. Today we'll be making pancakes, which are a great idea for both Valentine's Day or Pancake Day, also known as Shrove Tuesday, or the French even call it Fat Tuesday.
So, for us to make these delicious pancakes, of course we need some ingredients. We need our plain flour, Tesco value. We also need our semi-skimmed milk, our butter, our two eggs, salt, sugar, and baking powder.
The first things first, you need 300 grams of flour. So I'll just weigh that out just there. Should be 300 grams.
It is indeed, yes.
And what we'll do with that, we'll sieve it into the mixing bowl. Oops.
Move the eggs out the way.
So once you've sifted all the flour, you need to add 2 teaspoons of baking powder, and if you sift that through as well, it'll mean there's no lumps. So whilst I sift that, if you'd like to measure out 300 mils of milk,
no problem.
That the way.
Oh. 300.
Yeah, 300.
There's 300.
Yeah, perfect. So if we also, in that jug, we need to crack 2 eggs.
Crack eggs, because I sometimes always get the shell all over the place. How would you use
them? Oh gosh.
Have you got any tips for
us, you know? I usually use a knife just to give it a sharp
okay.
And then split.
So the tips are always the best. So what are we?
Or you can kind of do it on the side.
Oh, there we go.
You might have got a little bit of shell in there, but
it's not the end of the world.
Okay, do you want to do the other one? So if you crack the second egg and just into there.
Just do it on the side.
Ooh. Perfect. There we go. Okay, so once the milk and the eggs are in one jug and you've got the flour and the baking powder in another, you just need to whisk the eggs and milk together. So do you want to do that one?
Of course, no problem. Give it a whisk.
Give it a good whisk.
Mixing, whisking, you know.
And just in the meantime, I tend to just put like a little scoop of butter in, like a teaspoon of butter, but it's important to melt the butter first. So if you just take for this, microwave it for a few seconds, and then you add that to that mixture as well.
Uh-huh.
So I've melted some butter in the microwave. It literally takes about 5 seconds, otherwise you'll burn the butter. So I've got some butter in here, so I'll just pour that in there with the eggs and the milk. There you go, just give it another little whisk. And now is also time to add the sugar and the salt. So with the sugar, add 2 teaspoons. So I'll add, this is all adding to the powdered mix. So 2 teaspoons of sugar. Doesn't matter what sugar you use. 2 teaspoons of sugar. And you also use a pinch of salt. If you use too much, it's going to make them really salty and gross. So just literally like a little pinch like that. And that's plenty. Now for the fun part. If you want to
pour this in.
Yeah, right. Just pour like half of it in for now.
Okay. So tell me when to stop.
Well, yeah, that's fine.
So.
So, you should have a consistency of porridge. That's what I can really describe it as. There we go. That's about done.
I think. So, do you want me to give it one last go?
Go on, give it a good.
Use my muscles.
Get the muscles in there. So, now for the fun bit, we've actually got the making the pancakes bit. So all you need is just a drop of vegetable oil. You can use butter, but it doesn't, it sticks a lot more, so I'll use oil if I use. Just vegetable oil. So just put a drop in there at the bottom of a hot pan, just so it doesn't stick. Pressure's on now. Right. Make sure the oil is like hot enough before you add the mixture, otherwise it's just not gonna take as, it's gonna take a bit longer. So if you take kind of a spoonful, you don't have too much in there, otherwise it's not going to cook as well. So if you have a sort of like a spoonful, and if you just drop it in the pan.
And do they spread out whenever they're in the pan?
They do, but if you give it a little bit of help.
Okay.
Right. So when the top of the pancake starts to bubble, you kind of know that the underneath's cooked. So then you just need to give it a flip over. You'll kind of know when it's done, so you can, if you have a look under, it'll be like golden brown colour. Start to look a bit more like a pancake now. I guess we can just speed this up, can't we?
Right.
See how high you can get it as well?
Really, Rebecca? Like, I am just starting off here. Right, you ready? Right, do you want to have a go?
I'll give it a little go.
Go on.
Oh god.
Can you do it higher than mine?
I'm gonna drop it. I'm so sorry if this falls on the floor. Ready?
Okay, so really you can decorate your pancakes with anything, but we have chosen golden syrup, so I'm gonna put some on now.
Oh, they smell nice, don't they?
They smell so good. I'm so excited to eat them. So, here's our pancakes.
They do smell amazing. So, we'd love for you to send in your recipes or your pancakes that you've made. We hope you've enjoyed the video. Be sure to hashtag your pictures on Instagram, Facebook or Twitter with hashtag Girls Insight.